This is the Bangalore office of Amazon, and I went there to ask some Amazon employees how they got hired.
The recruiter reached out to me on LinkedIn, and then yeah, the process has started.
What do they like about Amazon?
And the second best thing is the money.
What's the gender ratio like?
Around 25 boys and 3 to 4 girls.
Interview advice for us.
Have some good side projects and as well as good lead code, so that should be enough.
How much they earn?
Somewhere between 55 lakhs to 95 lakhs.
And if the work-life balance is actually very bad.
How many hours do you generally work?
That's uncontroversial question.
So let's check it out.
What's your name?
My name is Ketan.
And how long have you been working at Amazon?
It's around 1.5 years, slightly more than that.
And which role do you work at?
I work as an SD1, software developer one.
How did you get hired at Amazon?
So I joined Amazon as an SD intern. I worked here as a 6-month intern, and then after the internship I was converted to full-time.
Any tips for people who want to convert from intern to full-time offer?
Yeah, you just need to be focused, and like you need to understand what is the project which is assigned to you. You have to complete the project as per the timelines. Usually you get converted. Rest depends on the vacancy in your team.
And which college are you from?
I'm from BITS Pilani, Hyderabad campus.
How many lead code problems have you solved?
Around 450, 450. Around that. But not hard questions, only medium and easy.
Well, that's a lot. Like in how many months?
Two, three months. Like that was during the internship period only, like before applying for the internship only.
How many hours do you generally work in a day?
It's not actually fixed. It's quite flexible. There's no start and end time. But yeah, on an average, 7 to 8 hours a day.
What do you think about the work-life balance at Amazon?
It has both ups and downs. Sometimes it's more, sometimes it's less.
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.
But it's more or less like any other company. But yeah, it's decent.
And Ketan, is role pe generally kitna सैलरी मिलता है SD1 को, फ्रेशर SD1 को कितना मिल जाता है?
SD2 से तो बहुत ही कम मिलता है.
लेकिन तो एक रेंज
सही मिल जाता है, मतलब इंडस्ट्री स्टैंडर्ड्स के हिसाब से काफी अच्छा मिल जाता है. इट्स 20+
20+ टोटल या 20+ बेस,
बाकी सोच सकते हैं, ऑनलाइन हर जगह देख सकते हो.
What's your name?
My name is Sukh Raj.
And which role do you work at here in Amazon?
Currently work as an SD2 in Amazon.
And how did you get hired?
I was hired back in 2020 as an SD intern. Then I got converted to SD1. Then I got promoted to SD2.
How did you get hired as an intern? Was it like on campus or off campus?
So I applied off campus. So I was not allowed to sit in my on campus because I had already had an offer from another company. So I applied off campus, and like they called us to Bangalore for interviews. There were a lot of students from different colleges. So I like cracked the interview and then I got in.
And which college are you from?
I am from SRM University, Katan Kulathar, Chennai.
For SD2 at Amazon, so what generally is the salary range?
Okay, that is not confidential, but it's not allowed to say directly, but I can give you a range. Like it's around maybe 40 to 60, I believe.
Total 40 to 60.
Yeah.
And how many total lead code problems have you solved?
Lead code, I've not done much, like only around 90, but I used to do a lot of code forces and code chef. So I only did lead code at the time of interview preparation, that too 90 only.
How many hours do you generally work daily?
Hours ka to sure nahi hai. Kabhi 12 hours bhi ho sakte hai, kabhi 4-6 hours bhi ho sakte hai, but on an average it's around 6 to 8 hours.
6 to 8. And what do you think about the work-life balance at Amazon?
I mean, मैं तो 3 साल से हूँ अमेज़ॉन पे, तो मैंने अप्स एंड डाउन सब देखा है. तो कभी कभी मैंने 12 घंटे 13 घंटे काम किया लाइक कंटिन्यूसली फॉर कपल ऑफ डेज, बट एंड समटाइम्स आई हैव नॉट वर्क लाइक फॉर 2-3 डेज ऑल्सो. नॉट वर्क ऐसा नहीं कि काम ही नहीं किया, बट थोड़ा बहुत काम था. तो लाइक
योर मैनेजर इज़ नॉट वॉचिंग.
ओके, बट स्टिल मतलब ज़्यादातर मतलब ठीक है अभी तक. तो कभी हाई, कभी ज़्यादा का वर्कलोड होता है, कभी कम होता है.
व्हाट्स द बेस्ट थिंग यू लाइक अबाउट अमेज़ॉन?
द बेस्ट थिंग इज द वर्क, दैट्स व्हाई माय मैनेजर.
बड़ा हरामी हो
बेटा. द वर्क एंड द कल्चर. And the second best thing is the money.
Which tech stacks do you work on?
Oh, as of now, I'm currently working in Java, Scala, but I've previously worked on React as well as part of my job.
And any advice for people who want to work for Amazon at SD1 or SD2 roles?
Basically, I mean, I would say have some good work experience. If you are applying lateral, have some good work experience and also be good at DSAN algorithm. So do lead code, but for a fresher, like have some good school side projects and as well as good lead code, so that should be enough.
Your name?
Samit.
And how long have you been working at Amazon?
Around 1 year.
And which role do you work at?
Software engineer.
Like which level?
Level 5, software engineer too.
How did you get hired at Amazon?
Yeah, I actually applied on the portal and I think I applied for different roles for which they didn't hire me. But I think my resume was saved and the recruiter reached out to me on LinkedIn. And then yeah, the process started. I had some 4 rounds of interviews and then got hired.
And Samit, which college are you from?
IIT Bombay.
Which branch?
Mechanical.
Which other offers did you have when you joined Amazon?
Had Google offer temporarily, long story. But yeah, apart from that, I had almost an offer from Rippling and had interviews from LinkedIn. But recruiter here said that she'll meet my expectations, so cancel those loops.
So they must be paying really well. What's like the salary range for this role at Amazon?
Cool. So as far as I know, for SG2, based on what I've read on Blind, etc., it's somewhere between 55 lakhs to 95 lakhs. That's the max I've seen.
Wow, that's a lot. And when you applied at Amazon, how many lead code problems had you solved?
Around 110 to 120.
So did you do competitive programming?
Yeah, I used to solve on Geeks for Geeks. Did a lot of it in my final year.
Where did you work before Amazon?
I worked at Honeywell for 2 years.
And what's the best thing you like about working at Amazon?
I think the people here. I have never been with so many talented people at a single place.
How many hours in a day do you generally work?
Let's not talk about it. Yeah, but I would say around 8 to 10 hours per day.
So what do you think about the work-life balance at Amazon?
I would say it totally depends on the team. So in our team, it's probably much better than what Amazon's average is. But yeah, there are teams where it is not so good.
What do you mean by not so good? Like how many hours?
Let's not go into details, I think.
All right, that makes sense. And what's the rent of your flat?
I live one floor below you. yeah, rent is around 60k for 3 BHK.
They must be paying really well.
You as well.
What's your name?
Haripriya.
And which role do you work at in Amazon?
Yeah, level 5 software engineer.
What's the total experience you have?
Total, I have 4 years of experience working as a software engineer.
And where did you work before Amazon?
Before, I used to work in Next Education Hyderabad and then Trimble Chennai.
And which college are you from?
Anna University Chennai.
And what's the best thing you like about Amazon?
The work-life balance and kind of environment that we get from here.
And how did you get hired at Amazon?
I got a call from HR regarding opening for SDE2 role. Mm-hmm. And then I tried, I have given an attempt and just cracked it, yeah.
How many total rounds did you have?
Around 4 rounds, 2 data structures round and 1 low-level designing and 1 high-level designing round.
And when you applied, how many lead code problems had you solved?
Yeah, medium questions around 150, hard questions more than 50.
When you joined Amazon, what other offers did you have?
First I got from VMware and then Walmart, F5 and then SAP Labs, Techion. And yeah, I forgot actually. Yeah.
How many total hours do you work in a day generally?
Peak times it will go till 10 hours like that. But if we don't have much works, we can close by 8 hours.
There's a myth about the work-life balance at Amazon that it's very bad. So what do you think about that?
Yeah, it depends on the team and project basically. I have heard an Amazon employee closing their laptop by 6 o'clock. So it's totally depend on team and project.
What's the gender ratio like at Amazon?
Gender ratio? Yeah. In my team, honestly, it's like too bad.
What's the number? Like how many girls and how many guys?
Around 25 boys and 3 to 4 girls.
Oh, bhai!
That's very bad. And what's the salary range generally for this role at Amazon?
For SDE2, it will start from 35 to 85. Based on experience, it will change.
How much do they pay you?
Confidential.
What's your name?
Dhruv.
And which role do you work at in Amazon?
Software developer engineer too.
And how did you get hired at Amazon?
Actually, I joined as an intern directly from master post graduation. And then joined as an intern and then got converted as a software developer.
Okay. How did you get selected as an intern? Was it off-campus or on-campus?
No, that was an on-campus.
And which college are you from?
I'm from IIIT Bangalore.
How many total lead code problems did you solve before applying to Amazon?
None, actually.
Then how did you learn DSA?
From interview bit.
Okay. How many total problems in interview bid?
Around maybe 200.
What's the best thing you like about Amazon?
The scale at you work at. We are able to work for the lots of customers and then we work at that scale.
And any tips for anyone who wants to interview at Amazon and work at Amazon?
Like for me, as I joined from the college, you have to solve as many as question as you can. Mm-hmm. And then that's all, I guess.
How much did Amazon offer in on campus?
At that time, in back in maybe 2-3 years, it was around 35 lakhs.
How many hours do you generally work on a daily basis?
That's a controversial question. But yeah, being in Amazon and then having a good passion around like solving a huge large scale problems, I usually work around 8 to 9 hours.
Like people generally say the work life balance at Amazon is very bad, so what do you think about that?
If I speak, I am in big trouble.
That's all.
Okay, got it. What's your name?
Harshvardhan.
And which role do you work at in Amazon?
I work as quality assurance engineer.
And how did you get hired at Amazon?
So it was that time of recession back in 2020 during COVID. So the market just opened up. So I saw like there were a lot of opportunities. I was giving interviews at multiple companies. Then the Amazon recruiter reached out to me via email. So this whole interview process went about like 2 to 3 months. It constituted like both technical and managerial round, and the bar raise around as well.
What do they ask generally for QA interviews?
So the very first round, when the recruiter reaches out, so it's like a online test which constitutes of scenario based questions, and it's not related to coding.
So what's the best thing you like about working at Amazon?
The best thing which I felt over the last 1 year is that Amazon works at scale. So any problem which we solve or take it up, we have to see that at scale the solutions perform really well.
Harshvardhan, is role pe generally range kya rehta hai salary ka for QAs? Kya range rehta hai?
So obviously I can't give you the exact number. It generally ranges from like 12 to 24 lakhs per annum for quality assurance engineer one.
What do you think about the work-life balance at Amazon? How many hours do you work?
To be honest, the work-life balance would be skewed. It's mostly because initially the learning curve is too high. You have to learn Amazon way of doing things. So, but I think once you get hang of that, eventually it becomes easy to manage things out.
If you like this video, you might also like this video with Google engineers. But usse pehle, please video ko like kar dena and channel ko subscribe kar dena and bloopers dekhna bhi mat bhulna.
Theek hai? Dekh lo, banana to nahi dikh rahi.
Meri to nahi dikh rahi, aapki dikh rahi. Okay.
What's the best thing you like about Amazon?
थोड़ा पास आया तो कितना दूर दूर जाएंगे
ये क्वेश्चन काट सकते हैं क्या? मुझे लगता नहीं है पॉलिटिकली करेक्ट आंसर था.
कोई नहीं, अब तो हो गया, अब तो हो गया. और क्या पूछा था तुमसे? हाँ, एंड हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन वर्किंग एट एमएस?
बैंकिंग वेबसाइट्स, ये वाला वापस कर सकते हैं क्योंकि कुछ सेंस नहीं होना रहा.
थोड़ा ज़्यादा लंबा हो गया.